the knot of the three words. Here is where the first miracle took place. One devout and tormented youngster asked the High Will for punishment. He placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain, so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then, the miracle manifested itself. It made roots grow and twists over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besotted eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words, for three are its twisted trunks, and three were the words spoken by that youngster before he died. My great guilt. Every year, from its core, flows a golden, burning liquid, perpetuating his memory and perhaps to remind us that the first miracle has not abandoned us. For twisted are, were, and will be the paths of the miracle.
faceless warrior. Stay thy course. I sense a heavy burden within thee, although I can neither see thy face nor hear thy voice. Forgive my manners. My name is Miriam. This place of crimson shadows has summoned me. Something in this suffering land, a will that eludes my understanding, decided that I alter the course of my journey and brought me to this place. And if it has sanctioned this meeting, it must be because we are being put to the test, destined to mutually help one another under its watchful gaze. This crystal that lies before us is what allows me to travel to distant lands. But, as you can see, it is cracked and its magic extinguished. To restore it, I must find the shards that are scattered throughout your world. I beg you, allow me to show you one of them. It lies beyond this door. This is one of the portals of the Blue Rose that guard each and every one of the crystal shards. The force of its magic will not allow me to enter. Pray, help me, anonymous warrior. Enter in my stead and retrieve the shards. I must return to my kingdom, and I must not tarry. Help me, Warri. Look, the portal of the Blue Rose has closed. The shard has returned and the crystal is reforming. I beg thee, help me retrieve the remaining shards. Look, I feel its magic. Pray, help me retrieve.